As a service provider to Australian manufacturers, we're always under pressure to provide our service cheaper, so we're always looking for ways to improve our efficiency. My name's Peter Harrison. I'm the director of Hilustre Coatings, Proprietary Limited. Hilustre Coatings has been going for about 30 years. It's a family-owned business. Before that, my father was a car accessory manufacturer, but we changed to a custom coating business in 1982. We powder coat a range of products from various manufacturers, everything from sheet metal products to gutter brackets for the side of houses to automotive components. One of the avenues we identified to improve our energy efficiency was modifying four of our ovens. Our powder coating ovens are large tunnels, they're open at both ends. Because of that, we get a lot of heat loss, so we installed heat knives to reduce the heat loss in the ovens.
Energy is in fact a variable cost. Most of us think that it's fixed, but in fact you can reduce that over time.
As soon as we turned the air knives on, we saw immediate benefits. Some of the ovens that ran at 200 degrees were able to turn down to 130, 140 degrees.
So our support to businesses includes funding energy efficiency audits, and those audits allow a trained auditor to come into a business, have a look at how the energy is being used, and they'll identify some opportunities that can then be prioritised, and really working with the business to understand where might they actually save energy.
So I estimate that over a 12-month period, we were able to reduce our gas bill by 10 to 15%.
What we know is that customers are interested in sustainable business. Victorians have told us that 73% of them look to businesses that are responsible on climate change issues, that are sustainable themselves, and that they would prefer to buy goods and services from those businesses.
The three pieces of advice I'd give to businesses considering energy efficiency upgrades would be: one, think creatively. Number two, speak to industry experts and equipment experts. And number three is use the expertise of organisations like Sustainability Victoria with their independent support and technical advice.
So our sustainable finance solution is really working with the Sustainable Melbourne Fund to promote the use of what's called an environmental upgrade. So essentially an innovative finance mechanism that allows businesses where they own their own premises to invest in new equipment and pay that back through their council rate.
The 4-month project ran smoothly. There was a little bit of downtime during the installation phase, but otherwise we had no problems. It was a fantastic outcome.